I'm going to talk about the DSum function. Now the DSum stands for database sum, and so it's very handy for calculating totals out of groups of data. Now what I've done initially is I've selected this data, I have gone to insert, and I've selected table to make a table out of my data. And that's the first step that you need to do. So what I would like to do is I would like to find out how much Dave has sold this month. So my criteria, and I'm doing this on purpose, I copy this just because I'm lousy typist, and when I don't copy it, I end up spelling mistakes, so things don't work. So I'm putting salesperson there, and so I would like it to be Dave. Now, the tricky little function here is you go equals, and then you put a quotation mark, and you put equals again, and then you type in Dave, and then you put the end of quotation marks. Okay, so that's how it looks. Now, what we're going to do is we're going to go halfway down here, and we're going to go to the function key here. We're going to select on DSum, and we're going to say OK. Okay, so my database, let's just select all of this table here. Okay, and the field that I'd like it to total is I would like it to total the amount. So I'm going to select the amount. And then the criteria, what I'm going to do is I'm going to select both my criteria heading and the actual piece of the criteria I want. So it's the salesperson and Dave I'm selecting. And so there you go. It has totaled just Dave's sales out of this table. Now, same thing goes. So let's go a couple lines below there. And let's say we wanted to type or to total, let's say, Jan's for here as well. So what we do is we go equals, quotation marks, equals again, Jan, and quotation marks. Okay, now we go back. We will go back. We're a couple of lines below, and we'll go back to our D function. The same thing. We select D function. We select our entire table. And then our field is still going to be amount. And now we select, for our criteria, we select the salesperson, we select Dave and Jan. So there you can see that it's added, it's added both Dave and Jan's sales figures together. So that's how you use DSum. Please subscribe.